2020 Ron Ross. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Russ Stevens here. We're gonna film a video, Rod and Reel Arsenal. Let's get into it. We'll start off with the spinning rods. First off, I have a combo I got at a yard sale. This is $15, I think I got the combo for. It was, this is a Intruder 6'6 medium action rod. Got it on a Shimano Sienna 2500, 8 pound mono, and yeah, I just use shaky heads and Ned rigs for this combo. Next one, we have a Abu Garcia Vengeance. It's a pretty nice combo, I like it. It's falling apart, had it for a long time. 8 pound mono, stuck it in salt water, don't really work, but you know, something I really got to set the hook with. I normally use this. It doesn't bend, you know. It's like a broomstick. It'll pretty really get something out of some cover if you need to. You just gotta be careful with that white line. And next up we have a Booze Custom Speed Stick. I got this at a yard sale, $30. Great rod, really like it. It's a 710, medium heavy action. Chuck a deep diver crankbait. On here I have a Bass Pro Shops Extreme, Extreme Pro something, 6-4-1 gear ratio, and 7 ball bearings, and then it's got 15 pound P-line floor carbon on there. Next up we have the Lose BB1. I throw a square bill a lot. Probably one of my favorite combos just because I throw a square bill a lot. Yeah, chuck a square bill with this 7 foot medium action Ducket T-Rex, whatever you say it, with 15 pound fluoro on there. And it is a 6-4-1 gear ratio.
Hours later.
That's a mess. Alright, next up we have a Lose NB tournament. Got this tackle warehouse, and they're selling out to get the new MP in. I like Lose stuff, pretty nice. It's a 6-8-1 gear ratio, 10 ball bearings, 15 pound monofilament. I use this top wire, sometimes I throw some 65 pound braid on there. You know, it's helpful. Flipping with that. And next up we have the reel that my deep diving reel came off of, that rod. This is the rod here, the Extreme Bass Pro Tour rod. And I have a Bandito bug on there right now, getting Bates Bandito bug. Really like this, chuck a Texas rig. And it's a 7 foot medium heavy. This is one of my favorites, probably one I use too much. It's a Lose Laser. Got a yard sale, $20. Pretty good deal. 6-8-1, 7 ball bearings, 15 pound mono, spinner baits, chatter baits, mainly what I use this for. Great combo, highly suggest it. My new favorite is would have to be the one I got at the Bassmaster Classic. They had a bunch of good deals, and hard to decide what to get, but I went with the Shimano Corrado K. Yeah, I put 15 pound mono on there, and been catching a lot of fish on this Strike King Pro Grade tour grade something swim jig is really good, like it. And on a Dobbins Fury 7-foot heavy action rod. That's all today, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and I hope y'all like these videos. And yeah, this is my first video. Hope it does good. Peace.